short period of time. It falls on the people in this
incredible
job, and I appreciate it. But recently, but I am depending on you to overcome the obstacles. The Iranian regime supports terrorism and exports violence, bloodshed, and chaos across the Middle East. That is why we must put an end to Iran's continued aggression and nuclear ambitions. They have not lived up to the spirit of their agreement.
I want to thank Secretary Mattis and General Dunford for their incredible leadership and service.